Sad story tonight out of Decatur Township. Police say a landscaper is dead after a lawnmower flipped over and trapped him. It happened around 1 o'clock in a neighborhood on Minden Drive, just off of Southport Road. Police say a 45-year-old man was mowing on an incline when the lawnmower tipped over. Police did say the man was not trapped under the blade side, but they have not yet released his name tonight.